You retired?
No, I stayed home with my kids in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
I worked there 3 years, but I stayed home with them every summer. And then when I went back the fourth year, they weren't hiring anybody, so I went to work at Ward's and worked there the rest of my life.
What, Mama?
I worked to a perp.
What?
What's that?
I can't Dolly. Think. Dolly Madison? Dolly,
yeah. 16 years.
You worked at college, too.
And they, the kids, they stayed home, but then there'd be somebody with them. Always say, Daddy or me. He'd take me to work, and then when I'd go to work, then he'd be there.
And how long are you working there?
I can't get
what?
What? Just told
the name of the company.
Just do nothing. Dolly Madison.
Mm-hmm. You know, I've worked all my life, and I still get a check every month from Ward's. Mm-hmm. But I started out at Ward's and had 3 departments and ended up practically the whole damn store.
Really?
Yes, I did.
The whole store?
No, just practically.
Wow.
They kept pushing more and more and more on me all the time.
Wow.
I had to order that stuff, too.
Uh-huh.
But I still get my check.
But Mom, you worked for the college. You worked at the college.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the food.
Yeah, in the food department.
And I went to school there then, and I would go up with the same time that you would, and then I would eat breakfast there before I went to my class.
You're lucky to have a job in those days, weren't you? Darn lucky to have a job.
Well, and she and Daddy also took care of children. Didn't you take care of children at the house?
You babysat.
You babysat children? Like, who did you take care of?
Oh, Weckers.
Weckers?
No.
What Weckers?
Leo Weckers.
Oh, Leo Weckers. Children, you took care of them? And did you take care of, like, those Redeker kids or something once? Didn't you take care of
took care of that.
Leonard Redeker's and their kids?
No.
Oh, not very much?
I took care of them when their mom would have a baby. No, you took care of, and that little girl was a stinker. She started running off one time, you said? Yeah, what was her name? Oh, I can't. Diebold?
Oh, Carlene Diebold.
Carlene Diebold,
Bird.
Bird.
She married somebody named Bird. Carlene Bird.
And she took off.
And they went to your house? They went to you and Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
With me. And she didn't like it there. She wanted to go home. She was going home. Yes, I can. No, you can't. You'll be going home, and somebody might stop and pick you up, and I'm going home. I'm going home. And she started down the
Gravel Road, right? Or the driveway?
Yeah. And I said, come on back, Carly. And she wouldn't do it. So I followed her for a while, just out the room. Then she kept going, and I said, come on back now. No. So I took a stick. You wasn't supposed to hit kids, but I did.
Yeah, I would too.
I took backed her across the bottom of her leg.
She went back.
I told her mom and daddy too.
Oh.
So, anyway, I told them how it was. They didn't say anything.
What did they think about that?
They didn't say anything, but they said if, and then they were getting a divorce at that time too.
Folks were getting a divorce.
Mm-hmm. And they told me not. She told me not to let him see her at all. Wow.
Wow.
hadn't had your aunt told.
Yeah, I didn't like that.
Yes, you did.
Mm.
You had your hands full.
Mm-hmm.
They were getting a divorce.
So did she keep coming back, though? You kept babysitting for her?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be darned.
Mm. And you earned that, too.
Huh?
You earned that money that you did for babysitting.
Yes, sir. My first job was Hallmark's. That was my first job, but I stayed home in the summer with my boys, and I worked in the winter. I did that 3 years, and then the next year they weren't hiring. So I went to work at Montgomery Ward's, and I worked there the rest of my life.
Mm-hmm.
I still get a check from Ward's.
Yep. Well, you know, Mama's got all those things she talked about, but we've also had some pretty fun times. We went on trips to, one time we went to Arkansas to that Bella Vista place, and they tried to sell
Horseshoe
it.
Bend.
Horseshoe Bend. And I took us in Jerry Sutton's car or something. I don't know.
We all went down there and they talked and talked to us.
And they tried to sell us property, and I finally said, you know, we didn't come. You told us we could come down here. We didn't have to listen to you anymore. We've listened to you long enough.
They wanted us to
buy a lot.
Mm-hmm.
We never had any money for a lot.
They wanted you to buy what?
A lot.
To build something.
For the lake. And then another time we took Mama on a long trip to the West Coast, to California, all over the West Coast. And she almost didn't go the night before. She said, oh, Janet, I don't think I'll go. And I said,
and it was such a nice time.
We had a great time. And then she came back on the train because she was still working. She only had 2 weeks of vacation. So, and then another time we went to the East Coast, up in Maine. Maine and all of Washington, D.C. And she slept in the back of our van. Well, it had a bed. It had a nice bed.
Good old days.
It was a really long van, and it had a big mattress. And she slept in there, and we slept in a pop-up, right?
Yeah, we had pop-ups.
And then one time, you guys didn't go, but we took her. We went to Florida with our neighbors. Norman and Linda Hageman, remember? And we went down to Florida with the camper. And my gosh, it was so hot. It was so hot. We got in Georgia at this one campground. And we thought, oh, we can't wait to get in the swimming pool. And my gosh, the swimming pool was 100 degrees or something. It was so hot. And the only place that we could go that was cool was the laundry room. So we spent a lot of time in the laundry room. Do you remember that? At all?
Yeah.
And then there were mosquitoes. Mosquitoes were so bad.
We took you to Florida to see Beck.
Oh yeah, she went. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
You went with them once and with us once.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We went through.
And our kids would get kind of ornery, so we changed from one.
Each other.
The cousins, they would, you know, they'd get tired of being with each other. So one of her kids would ride in our place, and one of our kids would ride there. So then they were with the cousins, and then they were happy.
Right.
And Mama stayed. And we found a campground, if you could believe it, in New York City. Or like right across
New Jersey.
In New Jersey.
Yeah.
It was all concrete. But it was right in the middle of the city. And it was right next to a train track.
Oh,
do you remember that, Mama? And she stayed with Alex. The first day we all went on a bus tour all over New York. And then the second day she didn't want to go. And Alex was, my son was only 3, and so they stayed at the campground together. And then we went other places.
Yeah, with the kids. The guys took the boys to see that.
Oh, the skateboarder or something. Some kind of skateboarder.
We had to get some gas in New York. And so we stopped for gas, and the guy was running. hurry up and get out of this state.
Really?
Right.
I don't remember that. I do remember that we tried to go through the tunnel.
The Lincoln
with our
tunnel.
Propane tanks.
Oh,
we
they
didn't
made
know that. And they had this turn around in the going home traffic in the restaurant. They had two big pop-up campers. And they stopped the traffic. And we had to turn around because we couldn't go through the Hoddle tunnel with propane. Mm-hmm. You need to go to the bathroom?
I'm getting tired.
Oh, well, yeah, you need to stand. Okay.
You know that. Yeah. What was funny was the other, because Bella.